There's something about the not knowing and not being able to see an arc from beginning to end. There's this sort of magic kind of free fall that happens.
As soon as I met Taylor, I'm like, oh my God, you're so perfect for this woman. And then as soon as we worked together, it was just this magical thing. And everybody knew it.
I've been constantly learning about her as I've been doing this. So it's been 7 years of kind of creating a character in the moment, because I'll learn something about her that contradicts what I thought in season one, and then, you know, and then she'll do something that I was sure that she had moved past again. And it's fascinating. It's very human. It's very human.
Alex is, she's a very complex person, but you just try to find things in your life to relate to someone like that. Yes, I've never smuggled drugs across international borders or, you know, anything like that, but you just figure out ways to relate to her. And she's power hungry. She's in love with Piper, and Piper's her weak spot. And when you realize that Piper's her weak spot, then I knew exactly how to play this woman. What do I think about the chicken? What do you mean, what do I think about the chicken? Never even thought about it. And I saw that episode, I'm like, oh, all right. That's when the chicken was on the other side of the thing, and then, yeah, I never really gave it much thought, truthfully. As soon as I met Taylor, I'm like, oh my God, you're so perfect for this woman. And then as soon as we worked together, it was just this magical thing. And everybody knew it.
Maybe this is a bad time to say hi.
And then I flew back to California. I found out that I got it, and then moved my entire life to New York 2 days later. Because literally, I think I booked it on a Friday and I started filming on Monday or Tuesday. So I literally had the weekend to pack my life up in LA and come to New York. And that's part of our job. It's what we do. And it's, you know, you take risks and you roll with it. And I've been doing this for a long time. So I just was like, great, New York, let's go. A lot of people are scared, man. They're just scared. And Genji's not. And it's amazing being on a show that takes risks and do things that, you know, sometimes you read the script and you're like, whoa, that's what's happening? Okay, right on, let's go.